Alright. So, welcome to Float My Boat on Roblox. Not that bad of a game, people. So, what I'm going to be doing is attempting to create my own original boat. As you can see, I am high level, 36. Not sure if it's high level compared to all of you. But I am high level. So, what I'm going to do is attempt to create the perfect boat. So, wish me luck. Let's start with 5x5. Let's go to close more than all the action is. You go die. Thank you. Okay, I am going to build it somewhere in this area. What can I? Too far away in my butt. This is gonna end up terribly. Don't worry, it'll be fine. I'll be fine. I told you won't die a horrible death. I hope. Please help me. Okay. This is a good idea. Just trust your instincts and don't stink. Why is it not even? Great. I haven't even started yet, and I'm already screwing up. I have 36 seconds. Send help. I'm so dead. You know, I just might hop on another person's boat and call it mine. Sounds like a good idea to me. Expand. You know, I'm just gonna keep building walls of freaking rains here. I'm not afraid of rain. I'm afraid of players, but not rain. Why are you uneven? Stop being uneven. Good job. You're not uneven. Don't kill me, I beg of you. I'm just a friendly guy building my boat. Nothing wrong with that. Oh god, I swear I'm shooting them. Get over there. Literally kill them. Yes, I will resort to murder. Not that there's only enough murder. Hey, I'm not dead. By miracle chance. Who's shooting me? Son of a gun. How are you shooting me from all the way over there is the better question. Oh well. Okay, so I have a little. This never happened. Son of. You will pay for that. Mark my bloody words. How do you even live on that? I'll break the whole thing down, I swear. Get the hell off me. Destroy all of you. Including you. Boom. Boss dead. We'll destroy your crap. Oh my gosh, a flip. Well, now good luck driving. Your butt. It's probably the street. Oh, wait, why did it flip? Like, I knew it flipped, but why? Let me in. Oh, I'm gonna shoot a bow. Off my boat. My boat now! Get off! All mine! I'll shoot my own boat if I have to. My boat. Come on. Can't tell me otherwise. I feel bad. Should I feel bad? They shot at me first. So, like, nobody can tell me that I'm doing a bad deed if it's a revenge, right? I'll destroy that like thing. Yeah, now you have to pay for that again. It costs a lot of money. I have the money, but can't wait to spend it. Oh, it's done. And my boat is completely intact. See, this is how people run. This is how I run. Now, how am I going to turn this into the amazing boat that is supposed to be? Okay, let's try this. Start building with more crates. Crates are nice. Let's start building inward. Why are you there? Okay. Let's put you there, and we can expand outward. But keep the off like ship like look. So you know I don't look like a total idiot. I don't look like a total idiot already. Should I feel bad for killing those people? I don't feel bad. Am I a bad person? Probably. Alright, let's place that right there. Nice. See if we can move this up so make it doesn't look like a giant shovel. I could probably add a long stick here and call it a shovel chip. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not that bad of a person. Well, I am, but don't tell anyone. I'm gonna sell these two here. It needs to be even, or else I won't be able to drive it. I'm not sure which one I like more, with or without. I'm gonna do without. Okay, so we're gonna expand outward. When we're done, I'm gonna cover this all up in what's it called? Good old armor, so I don't die. So this masterpiece of a ship doesn't die. What? Yeah. Mark my words, you will move. He will move. He doesn't move, I'm gonna freaking scream. Place this here for a reminder. My ship is golden, and you can't. Ah, no! See? Told you he would move. It's my intimidating strats that make him move. Yep, intimidating strats. Heard it here first. I'm intimidated. I'm not. How big am I willing to make this? You know what? How do you shoot me all the way over there? It doesn't make sense. Oh. You know what? Fine. I can always. Crap, okay, I have to stay. No! Shoot. You never saw anything, alright? Nothing happened. Look at that guy. Yeah, off of my boat. My boat now. It's all gonna die. We killed each other. Are we all just gonna get on this boat? This is gonna flip over like the last boat. This is gonna be fun. Regain some stamina. Shoot the guy in the face. Shoot every living thing on this bow. I swear it. Shoot, you shot my platform. Okay, you're not allowed to shoot my platform. I shot my own platform. See, you're not allowed to shoot my platform. You only allowed to shoot. I'm only allowed to shoot the platform you're on. See, I think this is why I'm so good at the game. Because you can't aim when I'm on your bow. You won't survive. I'm a bad person. Hi. No! How did you not die? Oh well, not my problem. I'm gonna just go back there and kill you again. See, this is why you don't kill me. You kill me, you die. Simple logic. Now where the heck did you go? Finally, just destroy your bone. How do you pay more money? Like that? That's how I roll. He died. Okay, let me repair everything. Is there a repair all button? This is completely and totally normal. Don't worry, this was all part of my master plan to, win at life. Oh god, what is happening? Well, that's there now. Nothing I can do about that. Is there any more crates? I'm not gonna get that. Far away. Can't exactly do anything about that, so might as well just build onto it. You know what? This is gonna be tough. Okay, no, I'm not gonna do that. That's dumb. This is gonna be difficult. Alright. I may or may not have accidentally slit my boat over. Also, I may or may not know how to fix it. So if this thing spawns like this, I am severely screwed over. So I'm gonna do myself a favor and fix all of it. How? I have no bloody clue. When? I still have no clue. Why? Again, stop asking. It's like asking a baboon. Science. It's a new phrase. Copyrighted it. I'm arriving a boat that was strictly made out of poles. It was a very strange and odd boat. What was the effect of that killing? It was big, too. I mean big, I mean it was huge. It was no joke. Nobody would mess around with that thing. Yeah. Oh, wait. Can I jump on it? Then we can fall over. Eyes aside. Please. Well, I might as well add... what do I add? No. Oh, crap. Okay. Well, it's time. I'm about a pirate ship. That would be sick. Oh god, that was terrible for me. Whichever way it goes is the way I'm going to die. Mark my words. Oh god. Oh god. I'm not dead. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. I'm not dead. 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 Oh, is that... Is that a submarine? Shoot the submarine! Oh my gosh, that's all metal. That is pure metal. I can't break that. How do you get in? How would you get in? It's pure metal. This thing should be sinking, not floating. This thing is sinking. How? No, I'm gonna shoot. Sir, I don't know what you've created, but you've led me to your bow, and I'm going to pierce it. Oh, there's somebody inside that bow. All right, well, there's only one way to find out who, why, and what is inside that boat. For all I know, be a duck. Oh god. Is there anything under there? No. Ah! Who's shooting me? I'm being shot at. Help. Help. I'm scared. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm scared. Help. Gonna go over there, kill the guy on the boat, cause I'm a bad person. I'm dead now. I'm sad. Okay, where'd he go? stamina's going down. This is what you get. I didn't make much money this round. I will kill you one way or another! Now I'm going to cause you more damage that you have to repair. Great. Okay. How much damage is done to my button? Nothing? Oh, hey, free crate. Don't mind if I do. Scar. That's a good weapon, I think. Alright. Time for the expansion of my beauty. Imagine how hard it is going to be plating all this with armor. Oh gosh, I don't even want to think about that. I'm probably going to do two more layers here. And then we're going to extend outward again. Shoot, that's bro. I'll choose it later. Ah, no, I messed it up. Oh gosh. Sell it all. Okay. Okay. We're doing just mighty dandy. Mighty dandy. How much longer do I want this to go? I'm gonna say I'm gonna extend outward two times and I'm gonna start going inward. That sounds like fair trade. God dang it. Oh, those stray grates messing up my beautiful shit. It's a masterpiece. Why would you wanna mess this up? Did that three times. Perfect. Shoot. I am the perfect ship designer. My phone number is call ships, 1- call ships 800. Oh gosh, it's raining. Shoot. I don't have a number. Don't call me. Oh god. Oh no. I don't want to die. I don't feel like dying. Alright! Where be all them, players? Players that I can chill. Oh god, well this guy thinks he's having their base next to mine. This guy insane? Are you high? On water? Yeah, caught water. That can happen. I announce it. Scar is hard to aim with. Find you one to shoot. I hear sword. I feel bad for the guy. If I don't, because I'm getting an XP. XP is very tasty. I'm gonna destroy this whole boat. Then we'll see who's laughing. Even though you have even laid a scratch on me. Son of a gun. Alright, well. You asked for this. It's time I unleash my full power, which is going up in your face and swinging a sword at my door. Dying! Who the heck killed me? Oh, you are so dead. Even though I sort of attacked you first. I get the last laugh. I get the first and the last laugh, alright? Are we clear? Where the heck did he go? You're right under me. You are an idiot. Will you stop shooting me? I just want to kill every single one of you and your families. Is that too much to ask? Yeah, it is. I'm sorry. Gonna kill him? No, I didn't, because he never dies. Screw it. I'm going up to him. Gonna give him a nice big stab. Maybe we can get him. Can I get him? Let me in! I need to kill you! Okay, at least I got one kill. One's better than none, alright? Did my ship take any damage? Yeah, it took a lot of damage. Nothing I can fix, of course. Or can't fix. See? Magic wand. How? Are you blind, sir? Yes, you are blind. This one is a scar. I'm finding scars all over the place, man. Like, you want a scar? I'll give you a scar. I'll give you all of the scars. With my knife. Yeah. So I reckon we start building inward. Or like, leave it like this. I'm gonna put a whole sail on and everything. I wish there were sails. What? What the hell did I do? This is my boat. Look at that. Very, very handsome. Very good. Recommend it 10 out of 10. Hope you learn how to build it. And I'll see you in about 50 million years.